So you lost your first match here, and your opponent scored 18 goals. So could you tell us more about it?
We came here with no expectations, so sort of we know that we're going to lose, but we just going to give them a tough fight. So we walk out with no regrets. So at the end of the day, we still, it's not what we want to achieve, but I think we did our best. Yeah.
For today, you are new captain of your team. So how do you feeling in this role?
Everything is the same. The team is the same. Captain, whoever is the captain is still the same. So we still stick to the roles, and it's just my task and the team task. So nothing changed. Yeah, thank you.
How do you like atmosphere in this big hall?
We love the atmosphere, of course, especially with almost about 5,000 crowd or 6,000. But it's not. It's our second time here, so we appreciate it and we love it. Yeah.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you. Thanks.